thousand of planted forces have arrived at the point on the Syria-Iraq border and getting control on both side cities. The state of political division and conflict between two Muslim groups remain the trigger of further deterioration of the human rights situation. All efforts made to end the split failed. Although they were tortured by imposter enemy and they allowed to let them kill themselves.
When do you think this will stop?
Not until each and every one of those involved are dead.